As a child, I was told to perform at a level of ethics that I didn't understand because my parents got into Scientology before I was born. And that was just what I was expected to do and be, is just this ethical child, whatever that meant to me at the time. I haven't had a proper education. Private schools, all run by Applied Scholastics, which is a Scientology umbrella organization. These are pretty brutal places to be a child. You have to grow up yesterday. At 5 years old, I was put into the what's called the condition of treason, which means a betrayal against the group, because I wasn't good at looking up words I didn't understand. A friend of mine, one of my best friends, died of a drug overdose. I was basically assured that I would not be able to go to his funeral because I was just another cycle. My mom was the one who said that.